see? Yeah, that's beautiful. I'm gonna keep this rolling on that. This camera goes up to 32 zoom,
so you'll be able to get everything.
You got adhesive tape or anything or no?
I mean, does it... I got Velcro in the car if you need.
I think this actually works.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You move it a little bit. Ah, no. I'm just gonna keep it like this.
Yeah.
Is yours a special camera for it?
No, I just put the lens. He has the camera for it.
I have the engineer's camera.
You're like, I'm the one who put in the money.
Oh,
are you doing for a personal project or like something else?
I work for a news agency.
Oh, that's kind of cool. Am I able to peek into like what it sees?
Yeah. You want to take a look?
Yeah.
It looks a lot better on that
camera. Where is it?
Be a little careful. I don't want it.
Oh, no. I wouldn't touch it. That's so neat. What?
You can see that?
Yeah.
That's real.
If you see with these, you can see, like, yeah. It's noticeable.
Oh, yeah. What? This is kind of amazing.
Yes.
At around 320-ish, it's going to be like 90% covered.
Oh, it's almost, is it on its way done?
Like, no. This is still the, like, beginning of it.
Oh, okay, but it's still there.
Yeah.
That's really, really cool. Wow, I don't know. It's so simple, but I just messed up about it.
Yeah, I like it too.
Yeah, it's getting very covered now. I can see on the camera. It's so much better with the glasses, though.
Oh, can I take a picture to send to friends?
Sure.
Thank you.
Do you know Lab Labs in New York City?
Not familiar.
Well, you have ever watched New York 1, Channel 12, Channel 7, our footage always is on.
That's you guys?
Yeah.
New York 1, New York 7, and 12.
12, yeah.
Okay. Alright. Now I know.
We're on Instagram too.
Okay. Are you doing like a live feed right now?
No. I'm recording. I I don't have the money for the live view.
Not yet. Not yet. It's coming. You gotta manifest it.
Thank you.
It's dark.
The dog really is very feisty.
He's very energetic.
I'm assuming your bag has something.
Yeah, there's a camera in there too.
Yeah, I think it worked. I have such a sensational account. Have you been in this business for a while?
Yeah, about several years.
How do you like it?
I love doing it, but you know, it's all sometimes the money is very competitive. Very
competitive. Because you have a lot of others that are trying to.
Yeah, you have the Citizen app, and you have all the.
Oh, so you compete with the Citizen app? Like, people get their news there instead of tuning in.
Yes, the TV stations will buy them. They'll take the footage for free for that. So, yeah. I can't go into details too much.
Yeah, of course. Do you find it very rewarding?
Of course, yeah. It's getting cloudy a little bit. See it moving a little bit. That's why it's like I was thinking it was out of focus.
Well, thank you for letting me take a peek.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it. And yes, I will
it's
look
a historic,
you guys up.
It's
also
a historic
the,
moment.
Yeah, really? Has it been a while?
Yeah, it's not going to happen in another, I don't know how many years.
20 years.
20 years?
Yeah.
At least over here.
Old and gray?
I'll be in my mid-40s, Bob. Yeah. All
right, well, good luck, guys. I'll give you a look. Like a like and a
thank
view.
You.
Yeah,
thank
of course.
I will say these are not as good.
I guess it's because it's I'm trying to focus in here, but it's very hard to.
I mean, you have a better sound. Yeah, it's the focusing for me too.
Yeah, because I think it's cloudy. That's the problem.
Yeah.
The cloud is affecting the movement.
The not the movement, the visibility.
Not the visibility, yeah.
I think I have to take my case out for this one.
Yeah, now it's better.
Yeah.
It's better manual, actually. We got a buddy out in North Carolina also coming soon.
Yeah, but North Carolina's not getting it the way others are.
Now it's better to look.
Probably should have dusted this. I may end up just taking a bunch of point and shoot shots. And then
I can help out when I'm like that.
I don't know how it is.
We're trying to take video or photo.
But we're trying to do both.
Test it out, CX10.
I think I know why. I have to screw it in from this way. I think that's why. I have to screw it in this way. Yeah, I'm gonna do it the future way, the phone way, like Gerbil does it. Well, also the future.
Definitely cinema.
Definitely
cinema cameras have a future.
Yeah. I need something like tape, but otherwise I think I have a decent setup going now. What's that?
I'm putting this, I got another one.
I got my keys. Oh yeah, and now that I finally got some sort of setup going, that's about as good as it's gonna get on an iPhone. Unfortunately, I haven't taken over your job yet, but I'm on the, I will be.
Kabul.
Yeah, he's taking over the Kabul market.
Kabul.
Yes.
Don't have Russian say it. Kabul.
That is a nice shot. Holy cow. On an iPhone? I'm definitely taking your job. Holy cow. Holy cow. Oh, that reminds me. Let me put in my new chip. The SD card I was using before is 16. Now I have 128.
Oh, that's good. 128.
And it's a fast speed one too. Man, I am So glad.
Yeah, now it's becoming like a crescent star thing.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Switch the, or are they different sizes?
No, see this thing, the door.
No, it's not moving it.
Well, I gotta have to get it repaired. Shit.
Huh.
I could, this thing works. It's still fine. I could glue it from the viewfinder. Bitch. Fucking should have been careful. Now, you see, I can't open the fucking door right.
Everyone's excited right now.
Yeah.
Now, I gotta get this fucking kid.
Even I'm excited
right now. Pissed off right
now. I can imagine.
You see how many people are over in different
fields? Okay.
I'm still gonna get it checked out. Let's see if this thing got
just start filming.
Thank you.
Yeah. So I'm, you just correct, right?
Oh, it's covered more than the side.
Oh, what?
A good place to put that.
Chips had good.
guy's camera though. He's got an actual setup. I got something more amateur.
Yes, sir.
I'm way too high for that.
Yeah, my setup's a little bit more amateur.
It's okay, I can just do like...
Oh my god, it's covered!
Wait a second! Do my glasses and tell cover! Legit cover! Oh my god, I can't see it! I generally cannot see it! I generally cannot see it at all!
I can't see it anymore!
Oh my god, I can't see it! And the sky is so blue! I can actually see a bit of it. I can see a bit of it. I can see a bit of it. Is it ending?
I think it's out to you.
It's still Crescent City.
Flag. Zoom on this doesn't have enough zoom. This one has enough zoom to go. The only difference is on the camera it's a yellowish hue.
Yeah,
that more orange. I think a cinema camera or something with a really good f-stop would probably not. But hey, I got the solar quick start. That's all I can say. How you doing?
Good, how are you? This is probably a good time for
me. That's just sick!
Any historic moment.
Sure.
Okay, let me use my other camera.
All right, tell me what brings you to this historic solar eclipse event. Glasses for a computer, or she's not ready for
it. She's not ready. She'll be ready for the other one.
Alright, when she's a teenager.
Yes.
Alright, so tell me what was the experience like to see that eclipse?
It's super.
And you mentioned you had issues getting glasses. You know, I was at B&H earlier. Our team was looking at the glasses and it seems that they ran out of glasses and there's a huge line of glasses and stories like that. What's your thoughts on that? Why is there so much excitement for this event?
Lighting or what?
You had any plans to go up to
Buffalo?
I did!
It's going slightly!
But nevertheless, this is a very rare historic event. And are you native New Yorkers? Are you from New York originally? Or borough? Or borough?
What?
What do you say? And do you have any last parting comments you want to say?
Guys, you need to look at the same press day!
Can you spell your name? Your name, sir? And your talk right there?
It's Ava. Ava.
Alright, let's see that. Congratulations, and hopefully Ava in the next 20 years when she's grown up to see this. Thank you. Good luck.
Roberts versus hella screen time right now. The Maurice Shore is taking hella screen time right now.
I didn't get to the breast.
To see this shit.
It's even getting more
expensive.
Yeah. Oh my god,
you're winning! So why it's
fighting? Make that 7.
So dark.
Be a little careful way of 5 feet.
On mines?
Yeah,
that would have to be. Fluid head. You want to see it? Oh, you do? You want to get a quick interview?
Is it faded or is it being
a fluid? I think it's
clear. You have your glasses?
I can barely see it. Yeah, you can barely see it, but I think it's crystal.
Yeah. So you got to go a little bit. It's also cloudy, too, so. It's like orange. Kinda. Just be a little.
Where did the sun go?
I can barely see it. So it's gone though.
Yeah.
Better go catch it, man.
Yeah. So what's supposed to happen? It's just gonna be all.
It's going to be partially.
I can honestly barely see it. Just like barely.
Yeah, that's gonna be on social media and everything. They cover everything, yeah.
Yeah, no.
The only option is the
picture. What?
Really?
Oh, that's not as good. That keeps on going on and off. That's just not that good on that one.
I feel like sometimes, like, a few minutes ago, it was looking good right now.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Oh my god, it's good.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep it.
I barely see some light.
Wow.
Thank you.
Sure. Just be a little mindful that this is a tripod.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, we had kids here earlier and a little overzealous photographer.
I got a little damage on this camera.
Yeah, the photographer was like, I don't know, shot. But it's okay. I probably have to get repaired a little bit, but it's big. I'm just gonna have to use it.
You gotta take a quick picture.
Yeah.
You see it, right?
I
see it.
You will. Do you mind if I have a quick shoot?
Wait, no, it's the mood. It's the mood going bad.
I know, I know.
I didn't realize that.
Yeah, I got a press card, yeah. You want to just have to see it?
Oh, it's from that time.
Yeah,
I don't think I remember 2017 that much.
I was here at the same place 2017. This is better because it covers more of the sun. I was initially gonna go to Buffalo, but over there it's supposed to be cloudy. So even though it's totality, I think this is better.
What the heck is our mood doing? We're in the risk for this. I said. No, it's not. I can still see some of it.
You're good?
Why are we
it's interesting that we, like, because we know that there's an object there, we talk about the object moving on and off right now. Because if you didn't know there was an object moving on, you'd see these things moving down. Yeah. We're actually describing the non-visible because we know there's an object, right? Whereas the visible portion is not an object.
Yeah, I'll take a picture. Sorry.
Yes.
All right. Yeah, you can do whatever. It's a point in, it's literally a point and shoot.
This is like 2008.
Yeah. This is how the Gen X used to take photos. The ones you keep complaining about.
Saw me how I said seminal moment, I was trying to be like Walter Cronkite.
Yeah, like, that medical friend. You should put it on, it still looks good. Wow, it still looks good. That's how powerful the sun is, even when it's still like 75-80% covered, yeah. It still shines almost perfect. Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, everywhere. They're everywhere.
Watch us on your one of these
phones.
We post on social media. That's what I'm talking about. I just had a...
Yeah? Right. should have done auto from earlier.
Sure.
Yeah. What should it be?
It's better on his camera. This is
this will definitely be a story of the day compared to that overtime accident from Rock Hill Center. This wasn't a bad spot, it's better.
No, I know this spot. I chose this spot deliberately. I was here in 2017. But I'll remember that for the next eclipse. And the next eclipse I'm going to go to is in Afghanistan in 2026.
Probably the next eclipse will be having humanoid glasses that will
zoom in. So Afghanistan is going to have two eclipses within a decade. So I'm going to go over there for the next two shots. And I'll have like legit camera. No. You have to. Focus on one thing, that's why.
yeah, I put
yeah.
it in. Like if you put it to the sun, it'll damage the sensor. So I have it on here. Otherwise, usually I would have the other cover.
So did you ever put one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I went to B. I just got out of B.
It already peaked, so it's like less and less. It's going away, but it's gonna take like another hour. Yeah.
All right. Have a good one.
You as well. Thank you. Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna turn this off soon and just like sit down and enjoy the rest of it.
I'm just gonna let this keep rolling.
Oh no, you do your thing for sure. Try ProRes on this one because I was doing it 1430, but I think ProRes might be better. But I can only do 1080. I am very much public, so don't, like, I'm in front of thousands of people, so don't take anything.
Are you blind yet?
No.
Are you blind?
Otherwise, I wouldn't have taken your stupid call.
When you go back to Greece.
Yeah, only for you. Because you're so near and dear to me. I know, right? Crazy how that works. Nice. Well, I'm glad I didn't go to Buffalo because it turns out the partial here is better than the full over there because it's very cloudy over there. So they can't see that much. So we're getting 90%. It's not a total, but it's better than it was in 2017, and 90% is better than very little of 100%. Yeah. I'm using two different cameras, and I'm with Usman, who's also using two different cameras. So we're really experimenting. Obviously, one with the iPhone and one with the point and shoot, and then Usman's got the two really professional cameras. iPhone camera with the solar filter, and then I'm taking a photo with the point and shoot at the same time, and I also have the glasses on. I'm such a genius.
Happened?
I know what I'm doing now. I'm going to stop using my phone, and I'm going to strictly use the point and shoot, because the point and shoot looks like it's taking better photos than I expected. Again, very much in trouble. Yeah. What you mean? You mean they're not gonna pay for you to jack off? I can say that in front of thousands of people because New Yorkers are degenerate, so. But
yes,
they're not. I didn't say it that loud. But I don't really care if you say that. Because what are they going to do? Cancel? I don't have a job to. Yeah, my bad. I was holding the phone while trying to take out the camera. What happened?
I just don't want them to tip over.
Yeah.
Me, I'm only a frail 30.
Yeah. Alright, now let's try with this.
Maybe just plan. But I also said that we have 45 minutes layover.
That's the big thing with point and shoots. Point and shoots have shit battery life, and that's why I have two batteries.
I mean, you could always carry two batteries with a camera.
Yeah, I have two batteries.
Yeah, so even with like decent stuff, like a decent camera, always good to carry two batteries.
Yeah.
That's one rookie lesson.
I was given two batteries when I bought this camera.
Back to the camera.
I didn't buy it from the company. I bought it from I bought it from you.
Oh, okay.
No, no. It's still going on for like another hour. I'm just looking for my other battery. What will they let you do at work? It's always the millennials, Gen Z. That's why bowling is failing, because of the Gen Z. Yeah. I'm the boomer.
You know why I have my point selling?
Because of you.
Because of fucking exercise.
I actually know why. What career? You gotta speak louder. His what? Oh, adult filming career. Ha ha ha. Usman can't hear what you're saying.
I don't need to because I got something better.
I know.
Really bad. It's not even related to the Eclipse.
Oh, I'm sure you do. How do I turn off the fucking car?
Yeah, it's going up a little bit. It's coming a lot less now. Filming the eclipse. Yeah, it's recording right now. Taping it.
Is there sound?
Yeah, there's sound. Yeah, your voice.
Alright, so higher and lower ISO for
I should get lower. Now this makes me appreciate that term I had to take astronomy back in community college.
Astronomy?
Yeah, I took that. I barely passed that class.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Hey, excuse me, did you watch the eclipse?
Yes.
Can I get a quick interview about it with the news?
No.
Want to?
Yes.
Yeah, just to make sure. Focus. Yeah.
No, there's still a little bit left.
Oh.
Yeah, that's fine. No, this I'm watching it for someone else, but they're doing it for work. I'm just doing it personal. Yeah.
Thank you.
it get dark?
Yeah, the clouds are entering it a little bit, but there's still some, yeah. Again, it's cloudy right now, but there's still supposed to be at least 20 more minutes of cover.
It's like this still covered, it's still got like a,
yeah,
a bit
yeah.
Top.
This side. That's my friend's camera, but yeah, he's filming with that one. He's also doing interviews. For me, this is just a personal project, and he's doing it for you. Yeah, I mean, earlier was.
It did?
Early, like 3 years, he got free.
Yeah?
Yeah. Because at that point, it was 90% cover. So, around 2 o'clock it started, and then about 3:20, and then he took that time. Now the moon is going away again.
It's over?
Yeah.
Texas, I think,
From Mexico, Texas,
it got dark.
Oh, pitch black, yeah. So over there it's a totality. Over here it's only partial.
Yeah.
Is it over?
No, there's still about 20 more minutes. It's just a little bit cloudy, so it's...
Yeah, I'm getting nothing now.
Yeah, the clouds.
Yeah, you got nothing, you can buy new.
No, I tried on both cameras.
Nah.
I mean, I'm still gonna see what I can see for the next 20 minutes, but as far as footage is concerned, I'm getting forward.
I'm just gonna keep rolling till it ends.
Yeah, that's fine. Wherever you can get, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna check the glass.
You can always edit footage later.
I saw bits and pieces of history here.
There will be one around here for another 20 years or so. 2044. Because you are always irresponsible and leave it in places you're not supposed to be. So, and you know, there are a couple of people looking around, so I was like, let me bring my camera close to your camera and let me make sure your phone's in my pocket.
Oh,
don't worry, I've been watching this stuff.
I'm just curious. Look, I'm born raised because it's never good.
What's that?
It's never good. I was born raised.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's okay. Good.
No. Not the area. There are opportunities everywhere. No, I know this is a good area. I was here in 2017 for the solar eclipse as well. The last time it happened. 2017 when I was here was a lot quieter, beginning, middle, end. At least in the beginning, this time was much busier. They let the kids out. This one was during the summertime, yeah.
It was like in August.
Yeah, I think July or August. It was...
So people were already out by then. It's just happening in April.
Yeah.
See, now I'm able to start feeding my video to the station.
I'm feeding my video to my phone.
Oh, God.
A little bit smaller than usual because the quality.
It's like people are just dropping their glasses.
I mean, there's only about 20 minutes left anyways of even partial viewing until it goes back to normal. If even that. Covered by the clouds, so you probably won't even get the last 20 minutes if you ask me.
Yeah, you think I should cut the recording?
No, you don't have to. If you have the footage, if you have the, like,
I think I got enough.
If, no, if you have the storage, then I would go on. But I probably you don't need it. Yeah. No, I think you got enough. I think you could sit down somewhere in a minute or two and get things just a little bit left.
That'll be a good conclusion. This video is going to be almost an hour.
Hey,
20 minutes.
That's good. You should put it on YouTube, Usman, so that you can get monetized content. Passing me the B&H bag.
It's gone.
It's gone?
Yeah, it looks like it's gone.